If you fill all the cracks and holes and you let it dry completely, Flex Seal works.
If you do the thing and you do it right and you don't fuck it up, it works. It just works.